In this post, we will be going to look how to make your own CCTV using ESP32 cam board. It will be cost lower than CCTV cameras. You can fix it and watch the live stream from wherever in the world. So before going into the video, press the subscribe button and hit the bell icon for get the instant notification. And watch the video till the end. These are the components that I have used in this project: ESP32 cam board, FTDI programmer to program the ESP32 cam board. Download the code from my website. I have provided the link in my description. Before going to upload the code, make sure to uncomment your board type, then give your Wi-Fi credential and password. Then after, hit the upload button. When your uploading process finished, unplug the jumper wire between GPIO 0 and GND. Then press the reset button of your ESP32 cam board. Then you can see your IP address printing on your serial monitor. Copy the IP address with a caption of mjpeg/1 and paste it on your web browser. To view the live stream through your phone, download the Blink app, then create the account using your email or Facebook account. After that, click on New Project, then give your project name, then set the board type as ESP32 develop and click the network type as Wi-Fi. And click on create project. After create the project, you have to add video stream widget from sidebar. Add the widget. After add that widget, click on that and paste the IP address which you already had pasted on your web browser with a caption of mjpeg/1. After click on your upper right corner button to play your live stream, then you can monitor your live stream video from your ESP32 cam through your mobile phone. Thank you. Hope you have liked this post. Press the subscribe button and hit the bell icon for get the instant notification. If you have any feedbacks, feel free to leave it in the comment box. And don't forget to share this post those who willing to make these kind of stuffs.